Need Keep on crashing into you. This shit gives me like a damn seizure. All these lights. A bad break. Oh shit. Come on. There we go. Every time I go, yeah. Hear it from this one, hear it from that one. That you got someone new. I said I don't believe it. Even in my head, you're still in my bed. Maybe I'm just a fool. Where's the ball at? Oh, come on. Wait, what? What? Are you serious? Yo, what's up, Shao? How's it going, man? Yo, I thought I saw you on Squirtle. You back over there? I've been on a good bit. I've just got tunes in a couple different of the older guilds, so been hanging around every now and then. And I don't even have to try on this, they're just fucking running the ball up and down the court. Just the way I like it, because I don't want to play this map any longer than I have to. Yeah, I thought I saw that was you. You playing that as your main now? Yeah, man, it's good to hear from you. It's been out way, way too long. Seems like none of us can ever get away from this game. No matter how infuriating it gets. Remember before you say goodnight. To make up before you go to sleep. Pillow fights turn to pillow. It's got bracers. That's the only thing I've gotten so far. And I think they're just... I guess that's tier 1. I don't know. Oh, I see what you're saying. You can buy the gear. Isn't it super expensive, though? I mean, I got credit, so I don't really want to blow it on that shit. I gotta check all my fucking, what's it called? Command proficiencies or whatever. Gotta change that shit around. It's probably all off right now. I just clicked on shit. Babel's like, okay, gotcha. Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. Alright. Well, I have to look into that then. That's good to know, though, that it's not, like, ridiculous. Alright. What the... Where's the rest of their... Oh, there he is. Wow, I'm gonna be stunned for fucking eternity. This is shitty for them. They didn't have a guy. Or, I guess the slinger wasn't in yet. I'm assuming. I didn't even see him. I just wasted that. Alright. That was really easy. Yeah, I figured it was going to be a work in progress. At least I've seen... I checked Reddit. And saw what? Wait, what? Oh, did he self out? Oh shit! I thought we killed him. Oh my bad. I thought I saw that the devs had recognized there were pretty big issues. Shitty DPS. Pretty big issues with the system. So I definitely want to see how they handle it. It's one of the reasons I figured I'd come back and see what it was about. And I definitely, I never PvE'd that much, so I could get back into some of the PvE content and do the raiding. I think that'd be fun. And I did hear they have a new raid, just one boss coming out. But I mean, I guess that's better than nothing. At least they're finally paying attention to some of that shit. I don't know how excited I am for it necessarily. But new content's new content, so at least they're doing that. What the hell? Oh, come on. Oh, that's why I'm hitting the wrong fucking key binding. But yeah, they're gonna develop it into a 5-boss raid, but it's starting with one, isn't it? I might be wrong. I thought that's what I'd seen, though. So, if they don't have a timeline necessarily for it, unless they're gonna do it like the chapter release, where they did like one every so often release a boss. But that kind of takes out the whole progression, fun with progression, doesn't it? Because you really, like, if you finish a boss in just a little bit of time, like, everybody's gonna be bored after that. You don't want to grind the same fucking boss over and over again. My rotation is shitty right now. Boom. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't be overly hyped for that. But like I said, at least it's new content, so. There's so many ways that everybody thinks they could have handled this game better, and there are definitely many ways they could have done it. Because I honestly feel like this game could be so much better than it is. I mean, it's so different from it was vanilla release. And they made a lot of good improvements early, but then they also did a lot of stuff that was just like so fucking confusing. I don't know why in the world you'd ever do it. I'd really like to sit as a fly on a wall in a dev team meeting and see what they really prioritize, what they talk about, what they think they need to do, or what EA's pressuring them to do, because we all know that's got to be something in there that's really changing how they handle stuff. Can you guys hear me all right? Is my music a little bit too loud? I can turn it down if it's too loud. I kind of just turned it up because I didn't even think I'd have anybody watching, and I like to make myself deaf every single day of the week. Yeah, Shaft, they drag out their content. You know what? They can produce more cartel packs and still have people to pay for them, right? Yeah, that's the thing. They did it to themselves, and I'm assuming there's been a lot of people that dropped off that dev team for a lot of the stuff they'd really want to do. Like, the early people that were a part of this game, and the people that really built it up before its release for years and years, handled it really well. But I feel like that's changed over the years, and they've moved people around, or people have left. Obviously, that happens all the time. But it changes the style of the game drastically. Maybe, I mean, I'm hoping that they fucking at least put the money that they get from these cartel packs and other shit towards that. If they finally decided to take that direction, that'd be good. Because then I'd be happier with them extending the content, like you're saying, to get those resources and maybe hire people and do that kind of stuff. But I've got a feeling that's not what's really happening. So I guess we'll wait and see what happens. I really reminisce about 8v8 days. I think that was, but when you change to arena style 4v4s, I mean, there's still a good competitive aspect about that. But there's something about, it's just like ops, playing in a large group of people. You're gonna have inherently more people playing all the time, and just a bigger group feel to the game, which is so much better. But they've moved towards that single kind of build your own story type thing. Although I did like this set of chapters for the Eternal Throne than the Eternal Empire. I liked it a good bit better. So maybe they're taking a better direction. It looks like they're gonna go back towards some of the like classic kind of Republic vs. Empire stuff too, which is great to me. Yeah, that would be pretty dope though, Shao. I'd be really happy with something like that if they did something like that. I mean, with all the Star Wars stuff coming out lately and how much hype it's gotten, I don't know why they wouldn't really be putting way more development into stuff like this. Wow, two sword killers and two fucking mercs? Oh man, this is gonna be AIDS. Letronet is like the worst thing in the world. Killing all my mobility. But I think I heard that they're already, well, so, I mean, Star Wars IP wise, they're already developing some more Battlefront stuff like that, some other Star Wars games. But I can't see them just neglecting this. It just doesn't make sense to me. Oh shit, did that guy go up there by himself? Okay, no, they're just all up there. This isn't a fucking ranked game. I don't want to just sit down here. They already set though. Oh shit, there we go. He jumped down. Oh man, I hate when they fucking pop defensives. This is gonna be like fucking impossible. Oh, I thought I interrupted that shit. Wow. It's like 4 a.m. and I'm bored again. When that 40 ends, when that dream team all played out and they hit the bench, I just step back. This is gonna be a shitty arena. Just get on to the next one. I really don't care if we just fucking get wiped too. I have a healer anyway. Wow, I just used that ability on a sword, and it's pretty terrible. Obfuscate, whatever the fuck it is, has no... Dude, I don't give a shit about LOS. This guy trying to tell me the LOS. It does not fucking matter. It's just, we could get through like two more games in the amount of time it takes me to play against this fucking comp. I'd rather just try and do as much DPS on target as I can get out. Yeah, what kind of comps are people running in ranked? Have you guys been playing ranked or just normals? What kind of content are you guys playing nowadays on the game? Wow, that's pretty bad though. Oh, this roll for the open world? That should be pretty awesome. I never played the Dead Space trilogy, but I know like Visceral's work is really good. there's the glitchy bullshit again. Alright, well, I just fucked all that up really bad. Oh, this guy's gonna wreck my shit. Alright, time to get out of here. Do we have a healer? Yeah, there we go, he's down here. See if he gives me some fucking heals. Oh, there's a head. Oh, back. I don't know if I just gave up a point. You guys can tell me if I just gave that up to that sniper, but I was about to get wrecked, so I didn't really feel like standing there. Get on this healer. Miss? Miss? Hell no. Gosh, I am so much worse than I remember. Wow. This guy down. Holy crap. Wait, Divino's? I see you guys mentioning Divino. Is Divino around still? I haven't seen that guy in a while, although I haven't touched pubs, really. I was debating if I just wanted to just go solo, rogue status, pub side, just play in the shadows, but then I realized that's pubs and that's stupid and I'd be lonely. So, where am I going right now? Where is the fucking point? It doesn't even make sense because I look at the map and people are literally in every direction, so I'm just gonna run towards one of the areas. So like why did we just go mid? Oh, found him. Never mind. Oh, that guy has something. I'm assuming I probably need to kill him. Or kill his healer and then kill him. I don't know if it's a control type thing. We seem to be keeping them outside of the middle. So it's been a while since I've cosmic love. I feel like I'm burning through rage in my rotation way more than I used to. I'm like running out. I don't know, maybe I'm just being really bad about the management. Probably need to figure out that again. Okay, like half the people that were here left. I'm confused if I needed to leave or if I should stay here or what. Looks like we're winning though, so I must be doing something right. I'm just gonna think I'm the best. How about that? Go with that tactic. I'm better than Law and Order. That's what I know, and I'm gonna stick with it. Now it's a fucking party. How am I not even denting this guy? Okay. How many healers? Oh, holy shit. Okay. 3 healers. Alright, well, we're about to give this shit up. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. To the rims of the world, the door.
by the sun's rays. What's left to do? To feel it all. You're alive now, to die is dust. Nothing less or something more.
Am I supposed to click on the camera angle, please? Something get up there? Hell yeah. Our zone. Make it our zone. Oh, did we just get a buff? Is that what that guy was carrying? The red thing, I'm assuming? Everybody left, so must have not needed to be there anymore. It's a constant thought that's playing on my mind. Oh! Thank you for telling me that. That makes a lot of sense. Ravage cast, gotcha. Okay, oh, holy shit. What the fuck? This guy's almost obliterated me. Oh, well, I'm probably dead. Oh, not going that way. Up. Oh. Damn, headshot. Point blank. I just got fucked. Okay. Where's... Okay, they're back. Back here? Is over there right now? So... Oh shit, okay, we won. Well, I contributed. So, here's a question then. If Ravage damage has been decreased, it still costs Rage, and it's insta-cast, it doesn't root or anything like that, is it still useful to use it in rotation? Maybe I phrased it wrong. Not even useful, just like, is it priority? At all? Is it good in rotation still, or is it like smashes now for if you're playing Carnage where you really don't use it? Would it be more beneficial to like just keep Massacre going instead of Ravage or something? Oh yeah, I've seen that. Torrenson, I've seen that definitely. Mercs are having their time in the sun about 4 years too late. Good for them. And snipers definitely some evil pricks. Oh, there's Ark. What's up, buddy? Here, let's play. Wait, where'd you? Oh, I accidentally clicked the wrong thing. Ooh, some Blink 182. It's a nice mix. Alright, Ark. Show me how to be bad, or show me how to be good at Marauder, because I'm gonna be bad. That's what I meant to say. Let me guess, you're probably geared out, aren't you? Is this the new stuff? Oh, that's the old stuff, isn't it? I don't know. Okay, use it in precision windows. good 1v1 map. If I was better than I am right now, better at like what I guess I used to be, I'd enjoy the 1v1s with Mars a lot more. Although there's, get resolve up. Damn it. I'd enjoy some 1v1s, although the skills classes are just so strong. Gotta learn all the new stuff people have. And just the old stuff, to be honest. Oh no, there was a health pack and I missed it. Oh, what am I gonna do now? Oh, we lost. Oh shit, we got dumped on. What the hell? Well, Ark, you did better than everybody else, so he did show me what I needed to see. Are you playing Annihilation, Mark? Ravage, Battering Assault, Frosty, Devastating Blast, Gore, Vicious Throw. Yeah, that seems pretty intuitive. I've been just mixing everything a lot. That's probably what I usually have opened with. Especially when Ravage is still rooted. I don't know, I've gotten into a bad habit of like leaping immediately, Battering Assault. Yeah, you definitely gotta have Massacre in there to proc it. Usually, I think it only like takes two, maybe? This would be like muscle memory. By my left side, Ark, are you talking about... Oh, you're talking about gear. How much is that? $2.4 million per piece? What the fuck is this shit? Man, this game, everything got so expensive. Okay. Yeah, but when I got banned for that arc, I thought I was gonna come back and be rich, not average. Pop, pop, pop. No, 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 no. I don't want to play this map again. Please, no. Why? Remember before you say goodnight. Yeah, ranked gear was grindy in 2.0, but I mean, I don't know, at least it was healthier. Like, I was playing with friends a lot and it was just like grinding the game all day long. It didn't feel as bad. But, I don't know. Maybe you're right. Maybe it's like the same grind and I'm just being lazy. It's also different because between pat, like, every time new, like, you progress, you'd always already be at the cap for like rank comps and shit. And so you could just basically buy straight out, or at least a good amount going into the next patch. But this time, I'm literally like starting from the bottom. At least from my perspective, that's what I would say. I'm starting from the bottom, like having to grind everything out. And I don't really want to do that over again. Especially having to do it for multiple characters. That sounds fucking ridiculous, to be honest. Okay, not as grindy as this. Yeah, that's what I figured. I feel like I have a skewed perspective on stuff right now. Having left and come back. I mean, I definitely have the credits to buy some of that stuff. I just don't. I guess that's why I have the credits, but I don't want to spend it on all that shit. Because who knows? The next day they could just decide they change the whole system and then everything would be different again. That's not cool. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I royally screwed all that up again. Man. Shit, AoE City. I'm just gonna die from all the AoE, man. This is ridiculous. Do we not have healer or anything around here? No. Where's the health pack? Is there anything? Takes a fucking year to get out of combat, but I guess I'll just do that. 2 to 7 unassembled pieces per war zone. Oh shit. Wait, he jumped through the fucking wall. You can do that? What the fuck? Are you serious? Come on, where's the fucking health pack? Basic gear costs over 100 unassembled pieces. Like, combined or per piece? I guess I just went over here to die. There's not a health pack over there. Oh, there's one. There we go. There we go! Health pack, please. See if they notice me. I'm just gonna stand here until I can heal. That guy didn't notice me. It's the healer. Come on. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Nobody even noticed. Oh, that guy's about to notice. Start DPS again. Boom.